Yeah, okay. I am Jose Luis. This one is my store. Here we make different silvers, different pendants, bracelets, earring, ring, sculptures. This one was, they were different mans from Cusco. For example, you can see this one is the, yes, this was, you can see the instrument, how was the instrument in time of the Incas for fight. No? Oh, beautiful. And there are many different words. And you can see in over there are more models. Sorry, I my English not is good, but it's possible. Okay, you can see different rings. We have different rings with different stones. Yeah, okay, with different stones. The stone is from Cusco, from Peru, from Ecuador, from Bolivia, Chile, all South America stones. No? Onyx, this one onyx, the black. Some people here say for protection. No? We have different rings, many rings, pendant, brooch, bracelets. Okay, you can see, for example, these ones only use the mystic persons, because some people say the mystic is this one. This one, the people say Pachamama, the Mother Earth. That symbol, no? That symbol is the Pachamama, the Mother Earth. Yes, you can see different many, different words, different models more. And you can see, for example, the factory.
Now, the exciting part is that they make this all on site. And we're just going back to see these artist craftsmen. Yes. This is what amazes me.
Pure silvers. Pure silver, this silver is the 1,000 number. It's necessary to reduce to 950. To 950 only with a 5% of copper or maybe sterling. Only 5%. For example, I want to work, it's necessary, for example, 100 the silver, it's necessary to put only 5% the copper.
A bucket of silver, you can't beat that.
You can see how to make the people. He's now is working. The sun and moon, typical, you can see sun and moon. For cleaning, he will use acid for clean. He's made a necklace. You can see this world he's now designing, this world. You can see how to design. We have another man called.
Now this is a true artist, this gentleman back here.
He make a sculpture. You can see how to prepare the man. It's called Pachacutec. Pachacutec was the initiator from Cusco. He expands in maximum expansion the Pachacutec, no? After coming Huayna Capac and his boy. You can see. Beautiful. His name is Apollo, Apollinar. He designed different words. After. Here we design, here you can see how to put different kind of stones. Real stones with mineral, real seashells and real mineral stones. You can see, he make hand. Now he's working in handmade, no? Beautiful silver. That's all right.
Great, thanks for the tour.